As common to all new technology, there will always be vulnerabilities that will come with it. When we talk about 5G, people usually think about the higher data speeds, but it's not the only advantage or use cases 5G offers. Due to its low latency, low power consumption, and high data capacity, it opens up a lot of possibilities for IoT devices to be connected in a scale that we have never seen before. It opens up also more use cases for smart homes, smart campuses, or even smart cities. 5G networks will be managed by software, mostly using AI and machine learning models. Software is needed because 5G is designed to handle really large amounts and varying types of data, and it will be needed for auto-scaling and properly handling the load. Threat actors will be trying to take over that software to control it and manipulate the network, and they can also try to target the machine learning and AI models by poisoning the data. This way they can create blind spots so that they can bypass the security or fly under the radar. High band 5G frequencies can contain the biggest bandwidth, but it also comes up with a cost of coverage. This means that the data can only travel significantly in a shorter distance compared to its predecessors. Network providers are trying to address this by installing smaller cells in different spots in an area, such as lampposts. And this opens up a lot of attack surfaces for threat actors. For example, if they compromise one of these small cells, they can perform man-in-the-middle attacks to listen in on the network traffic and manipulate the data. This will add another problem, which is that we have more points now to secure, and it could only take one of these small cells to get compromised to affect the whole network. 5G is a new technology, and as common to all new technologies, there will be always new vulnerabilities that will be discovered along with it. There is still active research on the 5G threats and mitigations, but that shouldn't discourage us from taking advantage of the many benefits 5G offers.